That killed my appetite.
Yeah, you're not kidding. That was the New World Order live here on WCW Monday Nitro. As you can see right now, the reaction to what Steve McMichael said, what Deborah McMichael had to say as well.
Deborah McMichael really going out with Nash?
You don't believe anything no, liars just, say, do you? Why would you ask me something like that?
I don't trust
you're getting
women.
Brainwashed too. Well, neither do I, but now, I want to make mention of something right here. As you see Dean Malenko coming out, he has in his hand the mask of Rey Mysterio Jr. That happened this past Saturday on WCW Saturday Night on TBS. I was conducting the interview when he yanked the mask off of Rey Mysterio and I threw my coat over him.
Why, was he that ugly?
Larry,
what does he look like?
You know what the mask means in Mexico.
Yeah,
that's
I just
sacred.
Wondered, I just wondered what the guy looked like.
I didn't see it. He's face down on the concrete. So he gets the mask. He walks away with the mask. I guess it's a show of force. And these two men, Rey Mysterio and Dean Malenko, head on to Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc live at the MGM Grand in Las Vegas, Sunday, October 27th, where they will collide for the WCW Cruiserweight Championship.
Well, you know how Malenko feels ever since losing the belt to Rey Mysterio Jr. And any insult he can do, yanking off the mask, that's very insulting in Mexico. And Malenko, I think, was a good move of human chess to do that.
Can I say something else about the NWO?
Go ahead.
Yes, I will. It's pretty obvious that when WCW superstars, many of them come back from Japan, and we are now at full strength as we are tonight, that they would go to the Marriott somewhere in Cleveland. And stay far away from this building. That's just like them.
Yeah, now,
where are they now?
Now they're hiding in a motel room.
That's what they're doing.
Ordering room service because they don't have the guts to go out and eat in public.
One, two count. Curtis counts two. The man of a thousand holds, Dean Malenko, and young Alex Wright, the young German sensation who in about 3 years here has made quite a name for himself and a man that you cannot discount when you talk about cruiserweight title contenders.
Well, Alex Wright here, he's going to have a match on his hands. Malenko, motivated more than ever. This guy is no nonsense, and he knows a lot more holds than Alex. Alex is basically going to have to play a game of, stay away, like hit and run. Don't let Malenko get his hands on you on the mat. That's when you're going to be in trouble.
Dean Malenko floats over the top into a front face lock and a good reversal to a hammerlock that time from Alex Wright. Alex Wright showing the world that he can wrestle as well. We often talk, and when we say about the man of a thousand holds, we feel he has no parallel in this sport. But Alex Wright is up to the task here.
Yeah, right there, Alex Wright making some nice moves. You know, one thing about Malenko, and I've been watching the guy here a lot, he's almost maybe a little too methodical. He thinks a little too much. You have to get,
got
out of it. You almost have, it has to go with the flow. You have to flow like water down a stream. Be fluid. Malenko sometimes too much in thought, not enough instinct.
That's a good point. A reverse chin lock apply there by Alex Wright. And Alex has been very fluid since his arrival here in World Championship Wrestling. Tremendous crowd on hand here tonight. We have a great 2 hours of wrestling action. Like we said, Lex Luger is here tonight.
Oh! Now Malenko's got him where he wants him. On the mat, hook the head. There you go.
One, two. As you saw earlier, Chris Benoit is here tonight. Steve Mongo McMichael is here. Ladies and gentlemen, we do have to step out for a small commercial break. We will be right back. The match continues here on WCW Monday Nitro, live from Cleveland, Ohio, after this timeout.